In this video for the Humax HDR 1000S Freesat Plus HD box, we're basically going to show you how you can add non-freesat channels to your channel list, okay? Now, the thing about a freesat box is, you know, the EPG is fixed, as in you can't modify it from the point of view of changing the order of it and things like this. But what you can do is you can do a thing called, you know, manually add a channel in non-freesat mode, okay? Now, it won't be in the freesat EPG. It won't have, you know, the EPG details, you know, program synopsis, you know, what's on now and next and things like this. But you can add it into your box, okay? Now, the other thing then is, when we have it added, you have to switch between freesat and non-freesat mode to access them particular channels, okay? Now, for the most part, all the best free channels basically are on the freesat EPG, but there may be some that aren't and you may want to add them yourself manually. So we'll just go about the process here now and we'll show you how to do this, okay? So what you want to do is basically go into the settings menu on your receiver, okay? And what you want to do is go to system settings. What you want to do then is go down to set top box mode, okay? And it says change to non-freesat mode, which is highlighted there at the bottom, and press OK. So that'll take just a moment to kick in. And it says no channels are available. Press OK to search channels. Okay. Now, so we've done that. So what we can do now is we can start to think about adding one on. Okay. So what I'm going to do is we're going to do a channel search. So we're going to arrow over to transponder and it's currently selected at all. So we want to see all the transponders. This doesn't mean scan them all. It just means show me all the ones that are there. Okay. Now, just for example, if you knew that a particular station that you wanted that wasn't on freesat, it was on one of these predefined transponders, you could just arrow down to it then, select it and scan it. But what you may want to do, generally the ones that are there, most of the channels that are on freesat would be using them transponders anyway. So you may want to use one that's not been used, okay? So what you want to do is user define. So I'm going to pick one here now, and here's one that's not on freesat, not currently anyway, and I'm talking at the very start of February 2013. It's called EWTN. It's a kind of religious channel, okay? So the frequency is 1 1 2 6 You press OK when you're on it and you go 1 1 2 6 0 Okay, so the polarization is vertical, so again we arrow down to it, press OK, and what we want to do is pick vertical from the list. Okay, the symbol rate as it happens is 27,500, but if you wanted to change it, you'd press OK and you'd pick the symbol rate that suited you from the thing there. Okay, its transmission is OK, FEC is OK by default, and arrow down and go save. Okay, so what we want to do now is we've already selected user defined and we're going to say next. So you can leave network search as off, scramble type, just all channels, doesn't matter, channel type all, and that's it. And then just, you know, select the start channel search and press OK. So it should be a quick scan because it's only scanning one particular transponder. And you can see there, it picked up all the channels that were on that actual transponder, okay? So the only one we're really interested in is EWTN, just from the point of view of this demonstration. So say if channels is highlighted, so we're going to press OK. Now, here's the thing. The remote even works different in non-freesat mode, okay? In freesat mode, you can use the buttons around the OK button to go up, down, left and right and things like that. This won't work in non-freesat mode and you have to use the buttons below that for program up and down, okay? So if you look in the bottom left of the screen there, you can see I'm scrolling through the channels, okay? And you'll see then that I should get to EWTN very shortly here now. I'll just skip through. So, as you can see, even the on-screen display is different from when you're in Freesat mode. There's no now next, there's no program synopsis, you can't pull it up, anything like that. It's just bog standard, you can get the channel. So, you know, this is just the way it's designed. I suppose they're trying to encourage channels to go onto the Freesat APG, you know. So, you know, that's a disadvantage of not being on the Freesat APG. But that's just how you can get it, okay? Now, the thing is, if you want to go back to Freesat mode, what you need to do is press the home button, which is on the left-hand side of your remote, just below the red button with the R on it for record, okay? Press the home button, and you can go into Freesat mode and press OK. And now we're back in Freesat mode, and you can even see how the now next and things like that, you know, it's vastly different. But as I say, you can add the channel on, it is free, it's just not on the EPG for Freesat, so you know, there's drawbacks to it, but you can get it. So that's basically it. And then if you wanted to go back in again, you go to settings, system settings, set top box mode, change to non-freesat mode, and there you are. You can go through and see your non-freesat mode channels, okay? You can just see them flicking through them there, and I'll go back to EWTN. And again then, to simply get out of that, all you have to do is press the home button and then press OK on the Freesat mode, and then you're back to Freesat. The Freesat mode on this particular box. You can just press exit then, and you can continue watching live TV. So that's basically it, how to add non-Freesat channels onto the Humax HDR 1000S Freesat Plus HD box.